Hi there. I went to do a Google search today, and when I got to the google.com webpage, I found this. Instead of the usual Google logo, I found this this sort of drawing based on characters by an artist called Keith Haring. And you might have noticed that occasionally you'll go to the search page and you'll see the Google logo replaced with other things. Well, they're called Google Doodles. If I put my mouse over it, you'll see a little pop-up box will appear like that, and it'll tell me what it's celebrating. So this one is celebrating Keith Haring's 54th birthday. Now, some people didn't realize that if you click on this Google Doodle, it actually effectively does a search for you on, in this case, the word Keith Haring. But whatever the doodle is celebrating for that day, if you click on it, it takes you to a search for that thing. Let's just go back for a moment. So that's what the Google Doodles are about, and that's just the folk at Google have a bit of a strange sense of humor sometimes, and they celebrate all sorts of bizarre things. A few people have asked, what can they go back and look at previous Google Doodles? Well, yes, you can. If you simply go and search for Google Doodle, you'll come to this page where all the doodles that have ever been done are stored, and so you can scroll back and look at all the previous ones. And there's some really neat ones in here. Some of you might have seen this this amazing one for Edward Muybridge's birthday recently. Or there's, there's all sorts of cool stuff in here. So you can take a look. If you click on them, it will open up in situation like that. It'll tell you where it was, because they celebrate these all over the world. So this is for Australia, celebrating Grace Costington Smith's 120th birthday. Or this one here was St. George Day, which is in the United Kingdom. This one here is celebrating National Sovereignty and Children's Day from Turkey and Cyprus. So they're all over the world. That's why we don't see all of them. But somewhere in the world, pretty much every day, there's a Google Doodle doing something.